Hi, my name is Steven, and welcome to my fifth Kickstarter campaign. I'm really excited about this one. This is my Blender for 3D Printing Masterclass course. If you don't know what Blender is already, it's a really powerful, open source, free 3D modeling program, and it's used in a ton of different industries, from the movie industry, to games, to prototyping, to sculpting, tons of different things. In this course, we're going to be focusing on designing functional things for 3D printing. This is a very comprehensive course, and there are over 100 video lessons that you get access online at any time. So if you've ever wanted to design your own things for 3D printing, then this course is for you. This course is designed to take you from scratch, so you don't need to know anything about 3D printing or 3D modeling or even Blender. And by the end of the course, you'll be able to design almost anything that you could think of, functional prints. We won't be covering character modeling. That's outside the scope of this course. But if you've ever wanted to print a small part for your house or a cool little contraption or a little machine, then this course is absolutely perfect for you. So not only will you learn how to design and 3D model functional things for 3D printing, but I'll also show you how to render those images on the computer. So you could have beautiful renderings of your products or devices or anything that you're designing even before you 3D print them. I have the complete course outlined down on the campaign page so you could check out all the lessons and the different projects in the course. And I'll be highlighting all the lessons that I've currently finished recording so you can keep track of my progress throughout the entire campaign. So my goal is, by the end of the campaign, the course will be completely recorded and ready to be uploaded onto my website, where you can access the video lessons at any time from anywhere in the world, as long as you have an internet connection. One thing I'm really excited about for this course specifically is the way I designed it to be a hands-on, learn-by-doing approach, which I think is really powerful and it's very engaging, so that way the course is not boring, but it's also entertaining and educational. So I'll show you a couple of the projects. First off, we have this gearbox. Now, this thing has been extremely popular and a lot of people find it very interesting. So that's why I included this as one of the main course projects. You'll be able to learn how to design this in Blender. I'm very excited about teaching you how to make it and how to set it up for 3D printing and everything to do with this gearbox. I'll also be showing you how to make your own planters, just like this one. These are very fun for gifts or for decor around your house. I'll also be showing you how to make some functional designs like this guitar pedal. So I have a background in engineering and product design, and I also have a YouTube channel that's growing very quickly right now, so you can go ahead and check that out. It's 3D Printer Academy, and you can see a lot of the different projects that I've created, and I'll be sharing a lot of the stuff that I've learned over the years, so that way you could have a huge jump start into creating your own awesome things. My goal for 3D Printer Academy is to make 3D printing accessible for everyone, because it's a very powerful tool that a lot of people are just not that familiar with yet. But I think it's growing very rapidly right now. The price of 3D printers has gone down dramatically, and you don't even need to buy an expensive printer. All my printers are almost the cheapest printers you could buy, and they're very great. So now's the best time to learn how to design your own things for 3D printing. I'm excited to have you in this course, and I'm looking forward to teaching you a ton of things that I've learned over the years to make your life a little bit easier, to give you the skills that you need that will be applicable for a lot of different things. Not only are the skills applicable for 3D printing, you'll also learn how to render 3D designs, 3D model, which could be used for a ton of other things, not just 3D printing. So definitely these skills will be valuable to you, and definitely I guarantee that you'll learn a ton in this course, and I guarantee you'll be able to design your own things from scratch and get them 3D printed, great quality 3D prints at the end. So once again, I'm looking forward to have you in this course. Check the campaign page for more information, and happy printing.